The Solidworks community has helped me like tremendously because I wanted to really focus on the programming, the coding to get the models into Unity 3D. So my approach was to go to 3D Content Central, download a model there, quickly import it in and start tinkering with it, seeing how it'll move and whatnot, and just get that workflow of moving things from SolidWorks into Unity 3D.